It was really nice spending time with you today.
Yeah, me too. But with you.
Well, I gotta go. I'll see you later.
Talk to me, nervous system. What the fuck is going on here? I got 10 different systems calling me.
She touched our what?
Sir? I'm a metaphorical concept, not a miracle worker. What?
We've got the heart on line one. They want to know where to redirect the blood. And there's the lungs on line two. They're talking about shortness of breath. And the face doesn't know what they're doing.
Damn it, Daddy. Not all at once. Tell them to figure it out.
Yes, sir.
Jan, hi. It's Brian. Look, I guess they're day off, but we got no choice. Send me Ed and Ego.
This is your fault, you know.
What? We don't even know why we've been called up here yet.
Okay, but no one ever gets called up here for a good reason. Do you remember Miss Johnson?
You know, you always have something to say about Miss Johnson. How was I supposed to know that she was gonna be there right then? Okay, what about you, huh? 3 Wendy's 4-for-4s in an hour? That's 12 for 12!
Okay, we can't do the math like that. It's 3 4-for-4s. It's different things. They're different things, all right?
I thought you loved math. But now as soon as it's inconvenient for you...
You're inconvenient for me. You know that? You are.
Take a moment, put yourself in my shoes, huh?
I don't want to talk about your shoes.
Day of
I don't
my life with you?
Shoes.
Every day!
You smell terrible.
Oh.
I mean, it's just.
You always do this!
No, okay.
You always do this. You take them and then you have more to say.
I'm more than talking about that. I'm talking about a new thing.
I am so fed up with this. Every day with you,
hey! The boss will see you now.
Ed, Ego, sorry to call you in on your day off, but we got ourselves a situation here. Code Rocky Road, double scoop.
We're drowning?
No. Do you see any water in here? It's the girl!
Oh, so we finally hit a home run.
The next one of you to say something stupid is getting transferred to the urinary system. Now, here's what we know. Margo has been spending a lot of time with Keith lately, and it's been going well. Almost too well. Now, I need you two to figure this out, and fast. We got ourselves an arm touch, and it sent us into a frenzy over here. Go figure this out. Get out of my office!
Whew. You could say it was a Brian storm in there.
Not the time, Ed. We have to think critically here. This is basically life or death.
Oh, stop it, Ego! We just have to listen to what our hearts tell us.
How many times do I have to tell you this? The cardiac system has nothing to do with it!
That's exactly what I'm saying! We just have to trust our guts!
How is the digestive system? How did you get hired here?
Look, I think that we should just tell her how much we love her and how we can't wait to have kids with her and how we can't wait to spend the rest of our lives with her.
Oh, I think you're an idiot. We have to protect ourselves. Do you remember that one night at Camp Drillbit?
Oh, of course I remember. We said the wrong thing and Susie Dinkle pushed us off the pier into the water. But this is just a text message!
It's just a text message!
Listen to yourself! It's that kind of non-thinking that's gonna get us transferred! Here, let's start off with this. Dearest Margot.
Oh, Ego. You have no play.
Shut up!
Your game is sitting on the bench!
Alright, what would you say, Romeo?
It's like you said. We gotta be cautious. We don't wanna scare her off. Here's an idea. Hey.
And?
Just, hey.
With a little tweaking, it might just work.
Read it and weep, Brian.
You boys got it? We've been waiting on that text all day.
Yep, there it is.
We could have thrown in an extra Y, but Besides that...
Well, we aren't out of the woods yet, boys. Keith's still gotta send it. Daddy? Yeah, we got it. Send this memo out to the whole body. Boys, hold on to your butts.
Yes! Oh! Yes!